I'm here at Kronospan USA in Eastaboga, Alabama.
2008, we started a simple MDF production facility in Eastaboga. Since then, we now produce particle board, TFL, paper impregnation, laminate flooring at two facilities. And in the past 12 months, we expanded our footprint with two new facilities acquired to produce PB in Louisiana and Oregon.
At the end of 2023, we started our wood yard expansion projects. With two new silos in place, we got our wood storage covered to supply chips and shavings into MDF and particle board. We're in the process of adding a new wood chipping operation, which will handle logs on site, and we're about to begin laying foundation for our new OSB mill, expected to start in 2026. Here in Eastaboga, we operate a net zero waste facility. Our product waste is recycled or burned for energy regeneration, and our processed wastewater is treated right here on site and put back to good use.
Four hydraulic truck dumps operate 24/7, allowing us to receive post-industrial wood chips and shavings for continued focus on sustainability.
Automation is at the heart of our operations here in Eastaboga, Alabama. Laminate flooring is produced 24 hours, 7 days a week in Krono Original or private labor brands, always available to ship within 48 hours of order receipt. At the end of 2019, we started producing particle board. And here we are in the particle board warehouse, where we are getting ready to launch the project of installing driverless forklifts for the safe and precise movements of our products. This is the latest addition to our manufacturing capability, a 5x20 short cycle press, ready to produce our entire collection of Krono design, including Harmony and the latest introduction of Primavera synchronized embossed wood grain.
With the completion of our OSB factory, our operation in Eastaboga will have reached its maximum potential. But I promise you, more to come from Kronospan USA.